as the world celebrates the 200th anniversary of Greece's independence, Greece and the United States stand together again as sister democracies, strong advocates for the rule of law, for human rights, deeply committed to ensuring that our governments and our economies actually deliver results, actually deliver opportunities for our people. And that's what the strategic dialogue is also all about and is designed to help us do. It covers regional political and economic cooperation, defense and security, energy and climate, trade and investment, law enforcement and counterterrorism, humanitarian challenges, disaster response, and maybe at the heart of everything, people to people ties. I'm very confident that our delegations will make progress across all of these areas, aligning our views and driving concrete common action.
Greece is and will remain a fully committed ally to NATO. We will strive to enhance relations between the European Union and the United States, as well as between the European Union and NATO. As part of our contribution to strengthening the transatlantic bond, which is the cornerstone of our foreign policy. Last, but definitely not least, Greece, within the limits imposed by our size, will strive to contribute in addressing global challenges, such as the pandemic and the climate change. We have already donated almost 2 million vaccines, and we're building bridges with partners across the globe, most notably with India and Australia, more recently with Latin America and Africa. The world is becoming smaller, but the challenges are getting bigger by the day. The only way to address them is by working together while respecting our fundamental principles, such as democracy and our common respect for international law. Thank you so much.
I think we now have some work to do in signing the documents. Thank you. Thank you very much. There it is. Thank you. Well done.